Days past payday, but tonight some Kansas City residents are just now receiving their paychecks.
And only on 41 Action News, reporter Ariel Rawfield explains why their money was delivered on time.
I know problems happen.
When it's payday, Anthony Lofton typically gets a notification that his money has been automatically deposited. But this week, no email came.
Something's going on. Somebody has to know something.
So he waited until 3 days passed and still no new money in his account.
Zero notice, no email, no communication. They email all the time with other stuff, but when the direct deposit is going to be late, nothing.
On Twitter, hundreds of other American Express Bluebird customers voiced the same concerns. They were also missing their direct deposits, some customers waiting days. So we reached out to American Express, who sent us this statement. Quote, we're aware of an interruption to direct deposits affecting personal savings, Bluebird, and Serve customers. Please know your funds are safe. We're working with our vendor to resolve the issue. We apologize for the inconvenience.
You make plans for what you're going to spend. And if you live on a budget at all, then you kind of anticipate, I'm going to have this money then so I can use this for this.
After 3 days of waiting, Lofton's money appeared in his account Tuesday night. Now he's urging every customer to check their accounts.
And I'm relying on this company to handle my money. They just seemingly didn't care.
We checked and it seems that the direct deposit issue has mostly been resolved. If this happens to you, the first thing to do is to call your employer to make sure your money was sent. The next step would then be to call the bank. Using social media to reach out can also be a quick way to get a response too. Reporting in the studio, Ariel Rothfield, 41 Action News. All right.